It's Chris Hansen. There's so much utter corruption coming from across the air right now. They're saying, oh, he's already blocked. He's sending out these messengers. He's already blocked. Not unless you program it into me that he can send another one out. He's already blocked. He can only send out one at a time a night. And then it's saying, then it started microwaving me really bad, and it's still microwaving me right now. It said this thing's going to wind up killing some people, and this is this thing talking. That's what I don't understand. It tries to act like people, like I buy it. It's the same automated voice from across the air saying, this thing's going to wind up killing some people, protecting you. Now he wants to talk about what I just said about how if you program another one into me or something, that's the only way he's going to get the messenger out. They've been blocking my messengers, allowing me to send like one a night. It's fucking driving me out of my head right now. Then it said, you better help me straight and start something to where he can be in trouble for it. And because I'm fixing to drive him out of his mind, out of Charles's place. That's what this thing is saying right now across the air. This is a record of it.